Both Arturo and Taylor left home at 10 a.m. and then returned home at exactly 12:30 p.m. Arturo walked 1 kilometer to the post office, 1.4 kilometers from the post office to the zoo, and then 4.3 kilometers from the zoo to home. Taylor walked 3 kilometers to her friend's house, 4 kilometers from her friend's house to the supermarket, and then 2.5 kilometers from the supermarket to home. We're asked to use this information to complete the following sentence. Blank walked further than blank because blank walked a total of blank more kilometers. The first step is to determine the total distance walked by Arturo and Taylor. Arturo walked a total of 1 kilometer plus 1.4 kilometers plus 4.3 kilometers. To determine this sum, let's write the sum vertically and line up the corresponding place values. Because these two numbers have the tenths place value, or one decimal place, let's write 1 as 1.0. We would have 1.0 plus 1.4 plus 4.3. And now bring the decimal point down to the sum and add corresponding place values. In the tenths place value, we have 0 plus 4 plus 3, which is 7. In the ones place value, we have 1 plus 1 plus 4, which is equal to 6. We now know that Arturo walked a total of 6.7 kilometers. Taylor walked a total of 3 kilometers plus 4 kilometers plus 2.5 kilometers. And again, to determine the sum, let's write the sum vertically, lining up the corresponding place values. Let's write 3 as 3.0. We have 3.0, then plus 4, 4.0, plus 2.5. Bring the decimal point down to the sum and add corresponding place values. 0 plus 0 plus 5 is 5. In the ones place value, we have 3 plus 4 plus 2, which is 9. Taylor walked a total of 9.5 kilometers. And now we know that Taylor walked further than Arturo. So for the sentence, we can write in Taylor walked further than Arturo because Taylor walked a total of blank more kilometers. To determine how many more kilometers Taylor walked, we need to subtract the distance Arturo walked from the distance Taylor walked, which would be 9.5 minus 6.7. Bring the decimal point down to the difference. Notice how in the tenths place value we have 5 minus 7, which means we need to perform an exchange. We exchange 1 1 for 10 tenths, and therefore we change the 9 to an 8, which gives us 10 tenths plus 5 tenths, which now gives us 15 tenths. And now subtracting, 15 minus 7 is equal to 8. In the ones place value we have 8 minus 6, which equals 2. And now we know that Taylor walked 2.8 kilometers more than Arturo. So as a complete sentence, Taylor walked further than Arturo because Taylor walked a total of 2.8 more kilometers. I hope you found this helpful.